you said doesn't sound right. So you said you would pay it back today when I cash my check. Did you pay it back?
Why not?
My check was very, very small, and I needed to get gas as well, so I ended up having to wait until I got paid again from my school.
That's not what she told me. She told me that someone stole her bank account, and she couldn't access any money. I believe you, and I have the text messages. I believe you. Feeling, Miss Perez, and you wouldn't know the truth if you came up and slapped you in the face. She lied to you, too?
There have been times, Your Honor.
There have been times. Well, you know, you got to call them out when they lie to you. I call them out, because you know what happens? Then the line gets blurry. They don't even know, you know, well, this is convenient. I can lie to you. And then it just becomes,